I just say, you know, Baby Steps is such a unique and special program. It's been around in Norman for a long time, and it's really a hidden treasure. For Norman Public Schools, we provide a classroom teacher, and she serves the teen moms in a classroom setting at the Baby Steps house. And so she hosts a class every day. The teen moms receive high school credit, elective credit for attending that class.
My role is to come in and support the girls. We are also able to be liaisons at Norman High, Norman North, and the middle schools if needed, with their teachers and with the district.
But our primary goal is to provide the supports for these teen parents so that they can graduate from high school and learn parenting skills, et cetera, so they can make a strong, positive life for both themselves and for their child.
Having somewhere that you know your child is safe and you're comfortable, no judgment zone where, I mean, you're there, you're obviously not in the ideal situation, but I mean, there's just that support from the staff.
It is a partnership with the whole community. We have Crossroads Family and Youth Center, and she runs the house. We have two employees in each room. We have an infant room, and they're employees of Crossroads Youth and Family Center.
Even though the situation, like I said, is not ideal, I mean, there's always a way. I mean, you can't give up.
And this is just one more example of something that we do that's really unique. And the fact that we live in a community, again, that has so many resources and that we seek out partnerships to try to work together to make good things happen for people. And that is something that is really unique, I think, about this community.